Hello friends, welcome to London Kids Singur YouTube channel. Now I am going to discuss about future tense. Future tense is divided in four groups: future infinite, future continuous, future perfect, future perfect continuous. Now future infinite. In the case of future infinite, the action will take place in future. Here rules is subject plus helping verb, shall, will plus MV1 plus object. Take an example, first person singular number, I subject, then shall, I here subject, I then shall, I shall MV1 eat rice. Plural, we shall eat rice. Second person singular, you shall eat rice. Second person plural same, you shall eat rice. Third person singular number, he will eat rice. Third person plural number, they will eat rice. So the rules is very simple, just you have to keep in mind. Subject plus HV shall, will plus MV1 plus object. So if you like this video, please don't forget to share and subscribe and click the bell icon. Thank you.